Hey guys, back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with Battlefield Hardline, guys. I'm gonna upload this. I'm gonna finish this before we continue. We got a lot of games we're gonna play, guys. We got Forza Horizon 5 that we will play on Saturday. Early access of that. So stay in tune with that.
I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Wow. Right into the Everglades. Show
him. A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Nels.
2 years ago, this Nels character was nothing. A blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Yeah.
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore.
Well, yeah. Okay.
Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Yeah.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore, excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Okay.
I appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother?
Yeah.
I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check. Sir, it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
Yeah.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
And Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
Mm-hmm. She don't think things through.
Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be frequency. And look at that. We got a thing. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with the tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at the kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit.
Way to attack it, Kyle.
Sidewalk. Pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
It's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me. Sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Oh my God. Okay, we're not gonna mention that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Alright, thanks, Kai.
Thanks.
thanks.
I had enough for today.
Maybe we should stick to the trail. Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from the squad. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here, brought a zip line too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Khai, we got company.
Shit. You must be the pickup.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least...
You see that? Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
What
is this place?
No idea.
Patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
alligator farm.
Small timer. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access.
Hey, Tommy, pick it up, man. That's what I'm looking for you.
These are Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Get Tommy.
Now.
What do you want me to say, Kai?
Yeah, yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Hey, who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
I don't need to hear that. So tell him Nelson that it's time for the meeting.
Okay, where's he heading?
I don't know. I mean, this was your call. I'm not the one that's in charge, Khai. All right, let's go this way.
Okay.
I should be smart.
If the cartels are using blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. What do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got to start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Yeah, he forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Here we go. Idea.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Yeah.
Well, time to move on.
Wait a sec. I think it means the water park.
Water park?
It used to be this big arena on the water. My mom took me there like 10 times when I was a kid. We had water skiing dogs and shit. Oh, you never heard of it?
Grew up in a desert.
We need a boat.
Oh shit, oh shit!
It's just north of here. Hold tight.
Mendoza, right?
Save it.
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends.
Starter.
Wait, what deal? I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me?
Damn it.
I'll call in the chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Starter. What deal did we make?
Sergeant.
I said
advised we have backup en route.
Saved your life, Mendoza.
You were surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone, Nick.
Hell, I will.
No. I'm curious. What, did Nell say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady.
Here. More evidence arrives.
He
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Alright guys, we are done. Guys, if you liked the video, smash the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.